What's going on, guys? It's your boy. The Adam Westbrook Vibes, back with another Adam Watches. Trying out something new when I watch reaction videos taken from Daz. Daz Games. Love you, buddy. Subscribe to Daz. We're doing so well. We did, what was it? Dear Alcohol by DAX. And we did Dear God. Now we're on to Book of Revelations. Official music video by none other than the homie, the man, the king of rap / pop, DAX. 3 minutes and 55 seconds. Now, before I get into this, I want to talk to you guys a little bit about this song. It's actually, if you guys didn't know, this is like the song that came straight after Dear God. Honestly, Book of Revelations is one of my favorites. I love it more than Dear God. Sorry, I just do. But honestly, the creativity and the energy and the props and the art style and the makeup and everything and the explosions that go into this video, it's like, oh my God, you know? It's like, oh my flipping goddamn of all gods. You know, it's just like, where do you find the people to even do this? And the explosions aren't CGI, so they're actually somewhere where they can do, like, small explosions and shit. So, honestly, welcome to DAX Book of Revelations, official music video, 3 minutes and 55 seconds, a little bit longer because of the intro, and let's get into this in 3, 2, 1. Where will you spend eternity? Final
side, and he looks us in our face and says our whole lives we've wasted time. What if we can't go back? What if we can't redo this life and get one second chance? What if our future happiness is memories of our past, while we burn forever haunted by the devil's laughs? Why do we push them away? And why do the ones we work to keep never actually stay? Why do we focus on tomorrow and forget about today and smile in everybody's face and try and act like we're okay? Why do we live this way? Why do we hate? Why do we fight? Why do we act like there's time and got more than one life? Why? Answer me. Why? 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 I'm older and looking for truth. I'm holding my faith in my hand, but the pain in this world has been shaking it loose. I used to have so much to gain. Now I have so much to lose. They say I'm crazy for looking for answers. I say they're crazy for not getting a life. Vision is blurred. I'm over concerned. I'm looking to God to see if life with him is something I've earned. The devil's been watching. He's trying to recruit. He's been waiting at every turn. I'm driving this life on the highway to hell, but I won't burn. Fuck. We know the difference. We know what is wrong and we know what is right. But Satan is strong, God, and most of your people are losing the fight. So what if we fail? What if we can't escape his lies? What if we can't change? What if he still controls our minds? Where do we run? Where do we go? Who do we talk to? We look around and everyone we see is lost to. What if life is just some test that we all do? What if you were busy when we called you?
Ouch.
Where are your parents?
No.
tired.
Come on, let's go. I got you. What if hell's on earth? What if being born is dying and dying's birth? Would that mean life's not God's gift, but the devil's curse? And to live was to be evil, cause its words reversed? Damn. What if the devil entered a pastor and he led a church? What if we looked for the truth but didn't know where to search?
Where?
What if the books they said to read have never been your words? What if we chose to follow you but we still had that urge? Will you forgive us for our sins and let us in your world?
God, we at the gates. We couldn't see, hear, and touch you, but we had faith. We know we messed up, we human and we make mistakes. So we just beg and we get in and that you'll have grace.
Please.
God, what if we didn't mean it? What if the place we grew up forgot to teach us? What if we never even got the chance to go and seek it? Then what? Then what?
Dear family, we're in scary times.
Honestly, that's one of my favorite music videos by DAX himself. It is so creative. It is so, you know, it's action-packed. DAX could be in a movie like this. He could make a movie called Book of Revelations. And in one of the scenes where there's something going terribly wrong, he could have this music going. Or, like, he's a big music star, right? Which he is. And he's in his house listening to his own music, doing his whole YouTube shit. And the end of the world just starts, you know? And it's called the Book of Revelations as well. Like, someone should talk to DAX about that. I'm not gonna take the credit. Someone else take the credit. But honestly, yo, DAX, you are the MVP, you are the OG, you are the king of rap, besides Tupac. May he rest in peace. People said, and you said too, that you were Pac reincarnated. Some people are starting to believe it, some people still don't care, and some people don't want to believe it. I believe that you have some qualities of Pac in you. You have some qualities of Tupac in you. 100%. Alright. That's the end of this music video. Hope you guys enjoyed this reaction video. You guys already know love wins in 2022. What goes around comes around. You spread love, you get love. Don't spread COVID though, because you don't want COVID. Remember, shout out to Mountain Dew. Hopefully sponsor us someday. It's not gonna happen today, but what? Hopefully someday. Right. Alright, guys. I'll see you guys in the next video. Like, comment, subscribe, and enjoy. See you guys. I salute all the soldiers in the world.